there in this Cayf, this Riviera Cayf. So the menu was in French, whoa, and the plumbing wasn't safe. We ordered tea for two. It cost us 12 and 9, and something in a bag was floating round in mine. And all the while, the music played, and people fraternized right up the Esplanade. I told the wife, oh, we'd be better off in Blackpool. It's more genteel, and you can get a decent meal. This French life, oh, we'd be better off in Blackpool. I told the wife, and the wife, she said to me, may we? No, we may not. We sat there in this Cayf, an hour or two went by. A garçon in a vest was giving her the eye. The dirty swine. We ordered steak and chips. They brought us something stewed. It smelled like it was off, and it looked extremely rude. And all the while, the music played, and what went on put Dolce Vita in the shade. I told the wife, oh, we'd be better off in Blackpool. They've got a pier, which is more than they've got here. Frogs on my knife, oh, we'd be better off in Blackpool. I told the wife, but the wife and this garçon, they're gone.